Hey everybody, it's me, Ramon the Mero from Studio AR, and we're back playing Paper Mario for the Nintendo 64 and Wii U Virtual Console. In the last episode, we got hopelessly lost and really didn't make any real progress. In today's episode, hopefully we'll make up that progress, but I'm not entirely sure we will. Anyways, let's save just in case. Okay, there's a hole here where there wasn't one. So let's drop right into that. Okay. Over here. Aha! We haven't been in this room yet. And just to be clear, this is the room that... Oh no! Bombette! There's many of you. What? Who are all of you? You're all trying to look like me. Mario, don't tell me you can't tell which one is the real Bombette. You can tell, right? Yes, of course I can tell, sweetheart. Hey, I heard that. You're spreading lies, you imposter. I'm the real Bombette. Oh, no. Look carefully at me and you'll know. I'm the real Bombette. Oh, dear. I'm the one. Mario, me, don't fall for these tricks. I'll blow you up if you do. Yeah, you're definitely not Bombette. You're not that one word. That yandere or something. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's a Japanese word for certain types of relationships or types of anime shows. I'm not entirely sure. Editor's note will show up and tell you. I'm the real Bombette. Please, trust your eyes. Look at me. I'm not lying. No. I can't hear this. Mario, smash these imposters with your hammer. All of you pretending to be me, I can't take it another second. Oh, that's a nice idea. That'll clear all this up. Yes, very good idea. Hate imposters. Okay. Yeah, you're not real Bombette. Aha! Told ya. You're not Bombette. Because you're not Bombette. I know the love of... I know everything about the love of my life. So, you're not her either. And you aren't either. Ha ha. If you'd hit me with that hammer, Mario, I was going to bomb you the next time you napped. But you didn't. I'm so happy that you knew that I was the real Bombette. Aww, thank you for the little kiss. I love you too. Right. What was I saying? Right, this is the room, the first room on the southern room, not the northern room, not the on the upper side of the thing. This is where the red X was. So, okay. Yeah. Just to clear that up. Anyways, here we got the red key, yay. So let's get going. Actually, you'll see what kind of room I'm talking about, so. Not to be too obtuse, but here, okay, let's save, just in case. Yeah, this room. That's the entrance. You go through this room. And so now, we're using Bombette a lot, and I kind of like that. Let's get the red room up. Let's unlock it. And let's go through. Okay, what's in here first? I see you can, there's a gap there. I can see that. Right. Who are you? The great and honorable Crystal King said that I couldn't let anyone pass. You're up to no good. I'm going to have to hurt you. Well, you're the ones who aren't up to no good, but whatever. Sure. Right. Do Mega Quick here. Now, I see those statues behind them, and that kind of worries me. That might be something that I'm not entirely sure what it is. But whatever, we'll find out, I suppose, eventually. Oh, okay, cool. So let's bomb this guy. Ah. I thought I can attack him from afar. But I guess you can't. Do a mega quake here. Just take care of them immediately. Alright. And then let's finish them off with a power bomb. Let's see if we can do it correctly. Ooh, 100%! Awesome! That's our first time ever getting 100%. That's awesome. I did my little special finger technique that allowed me to do that. Okay, there's this guy. Though now we're kind of low on FP, so we can't really use anything else. Okay, we'll do that. Bomb that, will hit this guy as hard as she can. Ouch. Ouch. Oh, like that. Let's see if we can't, see if we can't, make them go to sleep. They're weak enemies, so it should work on them, right? In theory, it should. Alright, put them to sleep, please. Okay. 3 out of 4 ain't bad. Okay, and now let's see if we can take this guy out. There we go. I blocked that. And now we're gonna... Let's see. Do a shooting star here. Earn some money. And... Starstorm or something. One or the other. And then Bomber's gonna take care of this guy. And he's dead. Oh, he woke up. Oh no, he wasn't asleep. Ouch! No, that's fine. This will kill him. Shooting star! Starstorm or something. And we're pretty much closer. We're very close to the next level. That's awesome. Oh, what's this? More money! Yay! Oh my god! That's a lot of coin. Oh no, 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 don't disappear, please. Oh no, I missed 2. I'm sad now. Anyways, let's go back out and, Actually, you know what? Before we do anything else, I do want to go heal, so we're going to do that rather quickly. So, jump cut. Okay, back here. We can go through here. Let's see what's in here. Okay. I don't think there's any point to going through the other side. So here... Because it's the same thing as the blue room, I suppose. If that makes sense, I don't know. Here we have this red block here, and nothing else to hit, so we'll hit it. And, right. Interesting. Right, so how am I supposed to... I'm not entirely sure what to do. Right. So clearly we have to be there. So I'm gonna figure out some other things. Okay. Oh, perfect. And this does the same thing, right? Yeah, there you go. Alright, so that was an interesting puzzle. I think I was on the right track. I just couldn't really think of what to do. Anyways, in here. Ouch. We have some other people here who want to fight us for some odd reason. Right? Sure. And then with her, we'll do the power bomb. We didn't get 100%. That makes me sad. Didn't work this time. But it will work next time, I swear. Right, he's gonna hit us. That's fine. I'll just do a mega quake. How about that? Screw your electricity. I have something of my own. Nice. Very close to the next level. We'll probably get it before the next boss battle, which is soon, I think. All right, let's go in here. All right, so what we gotta do now is switch over to not Paracarry. To Cooper. What? Oh dear. Mario! I'm the real Cooper! But to curse, you know that, don't you, old boy? Mario, look at me. I'm the real deal. No one else looks like Cooper. Mario, come on! I'm Cooper! I mean, this is ridiculous. I'm the real Cooper, Sonny. Don't you believe, me, don't you? I'm the real Cooper. There isn't any doubt in your mind, is there, brata? Old Bean, you best smash these imposters one by one. It's a good idea. Brata, smash them except me, okay? Nah. Oh! Oops. Yeah. That was plain rude. But, oh well. I don't care. Right! Let's try this! Let's try this! The fire shell! Yay! You know what actually confused me about this, that whole ordeal? Was that, there was another Cooper. There was a shell behind, and there was and the fake Mario was jumping on it. So I was thinking, what if that was the real Cooper, and everyone else is just fake, which apparently isn't really true. But oh well, who cares? Right, let's do Starstorm and just finish them all off. I don't know. Starstorm. Right. Okay, they're all gonna turn into Cooper, I suppose. Oh no, not that one. Okay. Well, I am kinda hurting, so. I'm gonna eat a Super Shroom here. And I'm gonna switch out to Bombette. There we go. Ouch! Block that. Block that too. Come at me with this weak shit. Aha! You can't do nothing. Right. So now I will do my awesome Omega Quake. Go! You're all dead. Yep. Ooh, very nice, very good. And now we're up to the next level. Honestly, I think I'm gonna upgrade my FP just because I'm using a lot of FP heavy moves. So anyways, in here we have a couple rooms. Let's go in this one first. Very good. Okay, We have a maple syrup right here, and a statue. So we gotta fight a mid-boss, I suppose? I don't know. And here... Okay, let's get Cooper out. Okay, we're not close enough, I suppose. Aha, there it is. Bomb bed out. And then go through this room. Whoa! The Mirror Mario just phased through the door. That's weird. And then going through here. Sorry for the jump cut there. I had to go check something. At any rate, let's continue on. There's this room over here. Oh, we also have a guest in the room. We have Tabby who wants to get out, but she won't be. If she makes noise, I'll let her out. But hopefully she won't. Anyways, we have this. That we're gonna move. And then fall into the hole. Oh, okay. Let's go into this room over here. Ah, damn it. Well, isn't this interesting? What should I do? I'm gonna do a Mega Quake, even though I can only hit these three, but that's fine. And then with Bombette, I'm gonna do a Mega Bomb. Destroy all my enemies at once! Awesome. Just one more guy to go, and he's just gonna run away. Like the pussy that he is. Right. Alright, money. Must be the money. I don't know. Okay, and over here we have... another badge. That's great. Going back here. I have a few more minutes, I suppose. Okay. Oh. Wait. Is there a star piece here? Or here? Here we go. Another star piece. Yay, we got it. Okay, now, Cooper, I guess? I don't know. No, nothing. Okay, let's go through here. Now I'm kind of confused as to what I'm supposed to do. Right. So much confusion everywhere. Wait. We moved the thing, so maybe we can go in here. Yeah, this is moved. That's great. Now we can go down here. Go in here. And there's gonna be enemies, of course. And now let's bomb them to the best of our abilities. Or just use a Star Spirit, because that does a good amount of damage. And I don't want to use all my FP. So, yeah, let's do that. I'm using a lot of Star Storm in this LP, now I'm thinking about it. It's a great Star Spirit attack. I don't have any... There isn't any others that do quite the damage and is that helpful. Stopping time isn't that helpful. Lullabying, making your enemies go to sleep is kind of helpful, but not really because it doesn't really happen all the time. So, I don't know. Alright, he's defeated and we're going to get more coins. Yay! There we go. Ooh, lots of coins. Let's see if we can get them all this time. No, we're gonna miss... No, we didn't miss them. Oh, perfect. Okay, let's go in here. And then in here... we got the palace key. So now we can go back to the other room and unlock the door. Hopefully no one is in our way anymore. So let's see. Okay. Now let's do this. Hopefully we can finally beat the if we encounter the chapter 7 boss now, then that would be crazy, because that would be the quickest, I think the quickest, we've ever gone to the boss. Maybe. Right. So what, okay, let's go over here. Maybe we can just bypass them. Or maybe we can't. Or maybe we have to move these, right. Okay. I don't know what to do. Okay. I think I made a mistake. So let's go in and out. Okay. Okay, we can't push it that way. So we'll push this one here. Right. Okay. Okay, can I push this forward? No, I can. Whoa, I didn't know you can actually go through the wall. Okay, how do I, there's something here, though. Okay, so we gotta solve the puzzle. Okay, solving the puzzle we will do. Right, we're supposed to, talk to these guys and, okay. Right. So let's do that. We're gonna push this guy back here. Or actually, let's move him all the way to the other slot. And then we'll push this one exactly where this one is, where that piece is. Talk to him from this side. No. I mean, talk to him this side. And then push. Is he on it? Yes, he is. Then talk to this guy from this side. And then push this here. And we have solved the puzzle. Oh, that wasn't so bad. It did catch me for a loop there, though. I will be honest. Alrighty then. On to the next area. Oh, yep, this is our halfway point to the boss, so we're gonna definitely save. And we're about that time to end the episode, so in the next episode, we're going to fight the boss. We're gonna fight the boss of this chapter, I suppose, or this area, I guess, I suppose. And yeah. So, my name is Armando Merrill. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!